and part 28, I think. Didn't bother checking to see if I was right last time, so if it's 28, then it's 28. If not, then oh dear. Come on. Ah, I want to cry. I don't really want to cry. That would be emo. No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't be emo at all, because emo is music. And it's good music. So, yeah. Also, I'm very elitist, by the way. Just so you know. So, if you disagree with any of my music opinions, then you're the one who's wrong, not me. Yeah. Because I'm right about everything musical. In fact, you wouldn't even have heard of most of the bands I listen to, unless you're really, really awesome. So yeah, if you're really, really awesome and know the bands I listen to, then please tell me. See if we can get this. Ah, oh, no. No, no, no. Ah, oh, phew. Thank you, weird arm thingy. Ha! Ah! That was unfair. And now I can't even get those. Come on. Yeah. Can't even get the life back. The life they stole from me. Okay, there we go. I can't remember what's up there. So I'm just going to. What is up there? Oh, nothing. It is half midnight. I should not be doing this. If I can get this done by half one, then I'm going to be very happy, actually. That, you should not be able to attack when I've gotten caught. Though, oh yeah, I did get the life, didn't I? The main problem with doing these so quickly one after the other, you really lose topics. Especially if you didn't have any in the first place, then you just screw completely. Because, I mean, you don't have anything to talk about in the first place, and when you lose, forget what when you forget what you've been talking about, that's not good either. But when you don't know what to talk about, and then you run out of things to talk about, then that's just terrible. I think there's something up here. That's right, I really could have paused for that, but oh well. Oh, hello. Let's see if I can get from here. No. Stupid camera. Whee! Whoa. That camera is really not helping, actually. Let's see. Oh, that's what that was for. Ah, oh, silly game. Okay, you can't get up there. Why does my face always decide to itch when I'm doing Let's Plays? Stupid. It's like the worst possible time. No! Stupid thing. Yeah, this is the most annoyed I ever get with the game. It's just, no, stupid. Never agile. Screaming rage. There we go. Ooh, I thought I wasn't going to make it then for some reason. That would have been really irritating. Frustrating. Get a yellow. Get a yellow. Get purple. Can I connect to these things? No. Oh, great. That looks really fun. Swinging past things which electrocute you. Okay. From here. I don't believe. Wait, what? Ah, oh, more than spinny things. Spinning platforms. Always fun. Oh. And electrocutey things, also fun. Okay, I made it. Phew. Thought I wasn't going to do it for a second in there. I'm guessing those fool then. Yep. What's that? No. No, actually. Okay, well, they didn't fall, but they spat after you jump them. Oh, this. No, too late. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, it's backwards. I think. Maybe? Yeah, backwards. That was just skillage. Pure skillage. Okay. Go up here. And we're on the top. With the vehicle. Spider Rider. Whee! It's a boat! It's like the dolphin, but not quite as good. It can't go underneath. But it protects you from hurty. From death water. You know, the thing played by Led Zeppelin. I'm referencing Proton John. If you don't get it, then you should watch more Proton John stuff. What do I have to get? I'm gonna get D. Oh yeah, I remember. Bugs. Well, this is a bug, sort of. Arachnid. Nope, Skype just popped up. You should really turn off Skype things. Ooh, eyeballs. How pleasant. How do I get in there? I can't. Because this thing can't jump. So I'm just gonna drive around for a bit. Until I find where I'm supposed to go. This will do. Whee! No, we're back at the start. I don't know. No, we're not, are we? I don't know what. I'm completely lost here. So let's take a bomb. That's the safest option. Carrying bombs over its toxic waste. Come on. See, what was Gavin thinking? He designed this place. You may say, oh no, Jojo made it, but seriously, how quick did he have to be? Because you saw him kidnapping Whoopi in the first cutscene, so he'd have to be, like, have ninja skills. Oh, made a ramp here. That's always good. Unless you're in a strictly no-ramp zone. In which case, that I'd just be confused. So where's this ramp? There we go. Whee! Oh, I see. We have to flip them all over by driving into them. I'm guessing that they turn over if you leave them too long. There we go. Oh, one more. There we go. That was really easy. I don't think I deserve to be in the last level. That's how easy it was. Yeah, they turn over if you do. I'm too long. H. Only three left. Wow. This really isn't taking as long as I was expecting. I was expecting a good few. At least 50 parts, but it's only 20. something. It's going to give me like pledge. Oh, that's right. It will be allowed pledge too. I think this is where we're started actually. Yeah. Let's go on these. And jump. I don't like these because you have to get the rhythm right. And the rhythm seems slightly off here, which is throwing me. Don't want to fall down there. Oh no. You are kidding me, aren't you? See? I can't even do it. Oh, that was terrible. At least it's not ridiculously thin. What? Wait, what? Seriously, what's happened? I'm gonna get this go-go. No, I'm not. Get back.